Okay, well, I don't know then, because I'm trying to get fucking Curse Thrall next to him, and there we fucking go. Like, I don't know how many more Curse Thrall I can fucking put next to somebody. Oh my god. Oh shit. Does he have Curse Thrall around him? No. Come on, buddy. Come on. No! God damn it. We all died. Wow. We're scrubs. Oh wait, no, that guy's there. Oh, don't worry about it, buddy. I'm coming back. Come on, this should not be that fucking hard. I'm not doing anything! I'm not fucking doing it. I haven't even shot mine. Don't tell me what I am and what I'm not doing. I'm not a fucking retard. I know what I'm supposed to do. Like, you need to start learning how to fucking talk to people. Oh my god. And I'm stuck in poison. That's fucking cool. I haven't even fucking shot my rocket once. I'm waiting for him to be tagged. Oh. No, reload. Fucking shit. What the hell is an essence of darkness? I got bullshit. Okay. I don't even know if now my stolen... Oh, is my stolen any good? Yeah, now I have a stolen. Alright, go ahead and do yours and then I'll... I need to switch my guns though. Nice. Alright. No, it's in the refrigerator because I told you I'm not gonna sit here and wait for you, kid. You must return to battle. Ah. Come on, brothers. Come on. Hi, guys, in the stream. Oh shit. Nope. Come on. Is it just me, or does it seem like they're harder to get together? Like, holy shit. Oh, if we can get them together. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh. I don't have any more heavy now either. Where's the wizard at? I topped it. Oh, hello. There's a Hollowed Knight now. Have some poison, Hollowed Knight. Where's the wizard at? Do we see her? Oh, she's in the back. Oh. You must return to battle. You know it's just me and you doing this shit, right? Alright, where's she at? Oh, she's underneath. And she has full fucking health. Or full yeah. She went somewhere. Up top? Nope, on the side. Oop, she's down below still. What? Oop, nope, Chevy! Yeah, not to brag or anything, but we're pretty badass that we can do this by ourselves. Ugh. All right, I got a stolen rune. Give me one sec. Nah, hold on. Totally forgot, I do not have any heavy. This is gonna be fun. Well, we got most of it. I really need to go get some heavy ammo. Oh, well, look at you. You. Not to brag or anything, but, you know. Ha ha ha. I don't care, I have an antiquated too. Oh, wow. Hey, you know that moment where you're like talking to somebody and your mic's been muted the whole time? So, so they keep respawning? Is that what this is? Oh, see, I thought when we killed the ogre, we were done. Okay. Hi, people watching the stream. I'm a noob. I've never played this before. You'll have to excuse me. I'm apparently new to this game. And we have a minute left to kill everything. Oh god. Oh god. There's so much things happening that are wrong. Oh, I see what's going on here. Yeah, nope. Oh, I almost got the ogre down. Alright, well, ogre's down. Shoot the wizard, we can do it. Okay, well, maybe. I mean, those are good notes. Well, you know what? You with your bad attitude, I got something to tell you. There's two of us, and I think we were doing really fucking well for two people. It's over. Who do we have that we can bring in here? What is this dude doing? He's playing... They're doing challenge mode. What is she doing? King's Fall. What is this person doing? Sitting in orbit. That's cool. What's Crystal doing? You know, they invited me to a to a hard raid. And we started it. Yeah, well, that's because, yeah, they invited me and I went in. And I was like, oh, I thought you guys said you were at Oryx. And he was like, no. So I left because you were just getting on. Mm-hmm. Maybe. Ooh, they're looking for two people. For raid. Go ahead. Ah, there it is. Don't mind me, I'm just gathering up all the ammo. It said you summoned the big guy. Why? Why, Am? Ogre's Fury times two. God damn it. Do you want me to tether the wizard? The wizard? Or you want me to tether all this? You know what? I'll tether the ogres. Awesome. Still gonna fuck this ogre up. Oh, wow. Whatever we did, it just gave it to me, too. For Petra. Told me I need to go see Petra now. It says fight fire with fire, return and see Petra at the reef. Let's go! Oh, and I need to talk to Eris. Well, I mean, do you feel like doing it again for me? Dean?
What?
What are you doing?
What?
Okay, then. Okay. Go, 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 go. Done. Oh, oh! Oh! No, it knocked me off. The fucking ogre knocked me off. Oh. I told you people watching the stream, newbie McNuberson, right here. Yeah, I can see what I got while we're in. We're in orbit, I guess. I got some. I got another 320 artifact. Yeah. Because that's what I needed. What do you mean? Oh, yeah, I was watching one of our clan members play it this morning. It was pretty good. Just go to the reef. It's easier just to go there than it is to. So. I mean, if you want to go now, make it easier, that's fine, go. You know how I feel about that.
Too close to one of the guardians, and you can feel their light pressing up against you. I hate it.
Incoming to growth chamber at Yaw. C-1321 is no longer available. Route to archives. Confirm for growth chambers. respond.
We lost two. Go ahead. The reef thanks you.
Move along.
I assume there are new questions with the call.
There you are, Guardian. I'd forgotten we had that. A rare piece. Is that all? You again. You come to me. Varix, for House Judgment. Well then, good hunting. Are we done?
Sure.
All right. Let's see. Let's see what else we can do. Do-do-do. Let's add in some... Take that one, that one, and that one. It gives me a secondary 319 spindle. Got enough Hawkmoons. Do it. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Waiting on this noob. This noob right here.
Let's go! Noob, let's go! Alright, I'm done.
Alright, you cut out when we went to orbit. What'd you say? Yeah, I heard. And we got what? I didn't get any 335 armor. No. Yeah. Am I supposed to turn something in? Yeah, I did. I didn't get anything 335. Nothing. I got a 322 gun from him. I love that kind of stuff. It makes me feel alive with the non-sound of music going on here. Anyway, I gotta speak to Eris. Eris wants to talk to me. It's none of your business. It's important stuff between me and her. Her and Kadar, and very important people to me. None of your business.
There are so few gummy can never rest. Watch the darkness.
Things. Dirty underwear mostly. You didn't hear what I said, did you? Oh, I said mostly dirty underwear. I mean, am I supposed to, should I dismantle the little, like, the scorecard? I guess I'll dismantle it and see what happens. Nothing. You get nothing, yes? Oh, well, I don't know where it is, so hold on. It's on the moon. Good try. Yeah, I looked on the dreadnought and I couldn't find it. That's why I was like, Oh, wait. I thought it was a strike. It's not going to give us people? It is... No.
Let's do it!
Oh, there it goes. Oh, there it goes. It wasn't at first. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool. I'll be right back. I'm going to two-man everything. I'm going to single-handedly do Nightfall this week. With my TV off and level 5 gear. I'm gonna do it.
Do it!
Shia LaBeouf just motivates me, you know? As a person. I feel super motivated to do things.
His hidden pain is dead. Yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx. The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
There's new I heard about new Ditto gear that you can actually get like higher gear through them and stuff now.
They've sealed the door with Hive runes. Of course they have.
I love the ghost. He's like, of course they have.
Mom, did you even...
Hold on. No, I'm not. I'm not right now.
Did you hear what I said?
Oh, why did I jump up here? Oh my god, bad idea. Oh god, bad idea. Alright, where are the runes? Where's the runes? Do you guys see them? Well.
To go up there?
Oh. I thought we had to get stuff. Really wish this wizard wasn't behind that. Ha! See? See? I don't know how I'm gonna get up here. There he goes. Yeah, you're gonna have to do this 3 times. Watch. That's 1. Now you have to do it again. Man, Bungie, I got you so figured out.
Oh, wow.
Alright, baby. Chill. Chill. I got it! I got it! I got it! God damn it, people! Fine, random! I know I need to unnoobify myself and put a camera on, but that means my Elgato would have to work awesome, and it isn't at the moment. So, holy shit, that's a lot of ammo. Like, holy shit. Oh, hey, you know that moment when you, yep, that happened.
Should I turn on the phone?
All right, come on, guys.
Taken exude blight wherever they go. Just one of the agonies of their existence. Malak has begun to control that blight, empowering it at his command.
So, now we know.
Ghost is just an absolute, yeah. He's like, oh, That's cool. That's almost as good as, like, when you're in that one area and he's like, you go get him, you. Oh, Thought, don't forget to pop your 3 coin. Oh, I haven't. Oh, well, Mr. I'm ahead of the game. Damn, dude, you got blights everywhere. Hall of Wisdom. Woo! I haven't been down here in the Hall of Wisdom in forever. Oh, Eris. Let your answer, Ghost. What, baby? Fix you one of what? Maybe. Maybe, buddy. Alright, buddy. Right, I'm just playing around my sword. I'm gonna probably just use my... There we go. Nah, everybody's poisoned. Wait, who died? Noob. I ain't going back for you. I ain't got time for all that. I was shadow titched. I know, right? I'm shadow touched all over. Oh, that's a big ass blight. You what?
The first time you come in here, it's like a giant orb. Then it's not a tall orb.
Yeah, I know. Destroy Moloch. I don't even see him. Oh, I see him. Hello, buddy. I like how I'm like, I don't see him. I don't see this big guy right here in the center. Oh, we need to back up. Here, come in here. There's no shadow touch right here. I cleared the area. Okay. Or you guys can do what you do. You guys. Proud of you. Oh, oops. Oh, dude, his head is creeping me out right now. Hey, so his head grows back. Like, we popped it, and then his head just grew back. You didn't just see that. Okay. Oh, that's weird. I'm having tea right now. You know. Alright, I'm gonna die anyway, so... There we go. And then I die after he died. Yep. We took what they took through Taken. Did you hear that? Your ghost. He's like, we took what they took through being taken. Fucking has no idea. Oh, ghost. So silly. Wait, just do it! Ah, oh, buddy. I don't think he was amused either. He just stood there. He seems pretty motivated, though. Anyone watching the stream, don't let those 36 kills fool you. I'm forced to be dealt with. Alright, I'm gonna actually make you leader so you can take us where we need to go, because I need to go get something to drink. Oh, look at you, all 320 and shit now. Ah. Alright, I'll be right back.
This used to be a fallen ship before the scatter.
Core frames down.
Wanted the lock in prison of elders. Take your prize, Guardian. Use it.
Good. You've done your part. Now comes mine. One of the novices can refit it back out there, Guardian.
You know, it might just be me, but are you feeling like these rewards are easy as hell to get? Like, I just got the dread thing. Like, and I got a Queensbreaker bow today. And I got the new scout rifle. And I have a full set of hunter gear.
No, I didn't get all that. I got the lazy rifle. Did you want to give me the rifle?
No. No, I'd rather go do the regular Prison of Elders, like the easier one, than not the challenge one. Because then we can open up the things. Oh, that person. Look at that person.
Yeah, well, please. Four step for one.
Oh, well, now I can't see. Just do it. Do it! Oh, and I got the sparrow. Did you get the sparrow? Did you already get the sparrow?
Yeah.
I'm telling ya. They made these, like, way too easy to get. Oh, let's look at the new sparrow. Is that Sparrow the PS4 exclusive?
Yeah.
Oh, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. But you know what, though? My Soul Scout is much cooler. And my Arc Runner is much cooler. I'm sorry. Yeah, let's do our Heroic Strikes. My Void Fang. Oh, I got my Void Fang on. Or my Dread Fang. I'm gonna put a Void Fang on too. Why not? I can make up my own shit. Oh.
The Black Garden may not stay among us for long. Something has begun to repair the schism torn by its destruction. Vex now flood the garden channels to protect it. We must stop the weavers before they seal the garden and begin to summon back its heart.
Let's do it!
Alright. The Undying Mind Strike. Why am I getting a new Glimmer card for this shit?
I like this place better.
Did you get one?
I'm all red.
No. Wait, what do you mean you're all red? Oh, wait, hold on. Let me put my stuff on. Hold on. Oh, no. Wait,
Oh, my.
Oh. I mean, I could do the rest of me, too. But I don't know if I want to. Hi, Cries. Welcome to the stream. You could hit that follow button. That would help me out. Aim, this is the person who I was telling you does carries over on Xbox. The, Cries.
Oh, okay.
Yup. That dude. Okay, you know what, Titan buddy? I'm gonna stand in my bullets. I'm just gonna let you take them all for me. Oh, yeah. I heard they added Archon Priest, but I heard he's taken.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, I did. What? What'd you say? I didn't hear about that. Take some black spindle to your face. About, like, nerfing all of the... What the hell is hitting me? Ooh. Hold on. I mean, supposedly, to be honest, I don't know. I haven't really played Crucible. I guess I'll know this weekend. I mean, I'm still thinking that my sniper's doing a really great job, but, you know, we've only really been doing strikes and stuff, so it's a little bit hard to kind of tell. You know what I mean?
Like,
then, I mean, well, that's going to be the nerf, because they did take down snipers, and then they left, which I kind of think is sort of silly. They, oh, fuck. Wait, back up. Oh, shit. Okay, so snipers, they kept him down, right? But the, what the hell is hitting me? Oh shit, you guys! I have no health! No, I got the other guy up and I just need a little bit of... people need to get good. I 100% agree with you, Andre. People do need to get good. I got you. What the fuck? Well, now you're alive. But yeah, okay, so as I was saying, they left shotguns the same, but they nerfed snipers. So I don't really see how that's useful, because that's what everyone's saying. Like, why? Oh, I need that heavy. Do you need this heavy?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, because I'm going to jump right over it, if that's all right with you. Go ahead and grab it. I don't know. You know how Bungie is. They'll listen to the community and they'll say, oh, well, you know, warlocks are OP, so let's take down them just a little bit. Oh, the bow and crucible is too much. Oh, the hammer and crucible is too much. Oh, the snipers are too much. Like, people just need to play the game and stop crying about it. That's what I was saying earlier, is I can't believe how these new weapons are so easy to get. Like, the game, it's been out less than 12 hours and I already have the Taken sword, which looks amazing, but you get what I'm saying. This titan is just pissing me off. Okay, I understand that there's an exotic version of it. Oh, you're right about the snipers. Well, okay, even then. Okay, so let's just pretend for a second that there is an exotic. They still gave you the sword. Stupid easy. They only listen to the loud minority. For real, Andre. For real. They listen to the ones who are crying over a warlock melee. Get good, kid. Get good. Nice. Ooh, hold on.
Guardian down.
wow, my mic is muted. There you go, Andre. Right. Can you hear me now? There we go. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, my sleep or my spindle is barely doing 19,000. Oh, abort mission, the wall. The wall, back up. Back up. Oh my god, this Titan kid is just irritating me. All too heck. I'm gonna need that ammo though. Yeah, baby. Can I do what? Yeah. Go see if I can collect some orbs. Oh, just kidding. I found some. There's something sniping us up top. I'm gonna need this heavy up here if you need it as well. I'll wait for you. Okay. I only have 15. What, baby? Oh, okay. Hold on. Hold on. No, but thank you guys, though, who are watching. I appreciate it. If you guys can make sure that you do hit that follow button. As soon as I reach 100 followers, I'm gonna do a small giveaway. Probably grips or maybe some silver or something in that effect. I'm gonna give you a Mil 2 here with his red chroma key. Why don't we just run through this? Why are you trying to do this? Run. Been followed. See, Andre knows what's up. Been followed. Center's tethered. I don't know if that. Oh, you already got him. Oh, shit. Injured. Oh. Alright, health, you need to get back, like, pronto, pronto. Alright. And yeah, guys, I am trying to get my... I do have an Elgato. I do have a camera. But for some reason, I'm not able to get it configured. When I use it, it makes my stream very laggy. So I figure no camera, better stream makes it work a little bit better. Oh yeah, no, I know. There's no lag unless I start using my Elgato, and then it ends up getting a lag. So I'm gonna have to figure out a way where it doesn't lag, and I'm able to have my camera on. Wait, what? I don't think so.
Come on. Drink.
All right, come on, baby, come on. All right, if you want to drink, just ask. Don't start pushing around through my desk. That's how you knock stuff over. Wish I had a gaming PC that could stream, period. Yeah, it's expensive. I'm not even gonna lie. It's like ridiculously expensive. Oh, I almost killed my guardian. Oops. Oh, you could have warned me he was right there. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna come get you. I'm gonna get you. Well, you know what? I just did all this work to come get you, and then you self-revive. Rude!
Are you done?
Does it look like I'm done? What do you mean, warlocks? Ooh. All right, guys. I need my health back. Ah, serpentine. Alright, where's the big guy at? Nope. Are you up? Yeah, you're up. Alright. Okay, I don't know where he went. I mean, I was sitting there shooting him, but I don't know where he went. Dean? Now. Give me one sec. Did I play the Taken Winter's Run Strike? It hasn't come up yet, honestly. We were actually just talking about that, about the Archon Priest. It's a Taken version of Winter's Run. Remember, we were just talking about that.
Garden remains here among the light. But the Vex will never cease until their birthplace is restored. And we must keep it here until we can understand.
No, I did not. Go to the party. He's probably trying to see if me and you are both still playing. And if he needs to, or if you want to go by yourself, you can. I won't be sad. Aw, what the fuck? He did 26 kills! See? I am not the only freeloader on this game. I just want everyone to see this. I get nada. Gypped. Zero. Zilch. Nada. No, I did get an invite to do a challenge mode. So, someone invited me to do Prison of Elders challenge mode, and I was like, oh, I've already completed it for this week. And he was all, oh, I'll try to find other friends. Sorry. Sorry. Cody?
Who's Cody?
Hello?
Hello?
I can't hear you. Start breaking up. What?
I think she was saying that you're breaking up.
Mm-hmm. I'm here.
Oh.
I can't hear him. He's breaking up. Yeah. No, because I can't do that right now. Hi, Cody. How are you? I'm streaming, so if you're hearing me talk all crazy, I'm not going insane. Yeah. Thank you, Andre, for the host. Appreciate it. Are we at a checkpoint, or are we going in fresh?
I believe it's fresh.
Okay. He lags out.
Part of me really wants to use all the shit that I got in my tank on my hunting. Like all the stuff that I'm not gonna use.
Oh, I was. Okay. I got removed from. Oh, okay.
Oh, did Who made me party? Kim? Kim?
Daddy!
Now we just need Ames butt back in here.
Okay. 5 minutes.
Okay. 5 minutes the first part if it's fresh. Chilling like a villain. Hanging about killing. It sounds like your mic is like trying to freestyle. Oh, Aim said he's resetting. So, I don't know if we want to go into it and we can start it. Or...
I did. I already invited him. I invited him again. He's got a mic. He's talking in the face. Oh, no.
I go left. You guys need a prep talk? A pep talk? I think he meant about my pep talk. I can do it. There you go. Good job. Here, Cameron, hold on. Let me get that middle door.
Can I have one?
Have one what, baby? Have one... One what? No. Not right now. In center. Alright, there's an acolyte out right here. Can we get that out? Alright, here. There we go. Alright.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
I think he just ran over to it. Yep. Yep, go ahead. Is the bridge okay for you? Cameron? Okay.
I think you lost his mind on
it. Alright, oh, I'm gonna try to just open this middle door. Alright, there you go. Go, 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 go. Wait. Watch out for that acolyte. Hate thrall. You gotta knife them, you gotta shoot them, and they frickin' move. Give me one sec. Alright. Hey, how many are we on? This is the what? You can't just say we got two left. Jesus Christ. He's that guy who, he's like, it's a quarter past 12. Can't just say 12:15? You're good. They're tethered. Go. I'd rather waste my tether than get this done.
My door.
Hi, Mario. How are you? Thanks for joining in. All right, back up if you can. I'll grab it. Hold on. There you go. It's out. Uh-huh. Ames said he's trying to get in, but you know. Yeah. Well, I actually need to check Bungie real quick and see where my smoldering shots are. Oh yeah, they're not on here. Let's get these. Go in. Aw, that's the whole thing. Frickin' Titan and your long ass jump. I'll be right there. I'm just transferring over some stuff real quick. Ooh, you scared me, silly. The update is taking forever. I am so sorry, Cody, that your update is taking forever. I think Ames took a while, but AIM has kind of blah internet. Mine took probably close to 20 minutes, and I'm not sure why. Yeah, someone was saying in our chat that it only took them like 4.5 minutes, and I was like, yeah. It was a little bit longer than that. How long the update? Yeah. 100 down, 10 minutes left, 1.1 gig. Yeah.
No.
We can pull you if you want us to. Oh, you know, you're not the only person who does not like the jumping puzzle.
Do it! Do it!
Yeah, Andre said he swears on his Xbox it was like 5 minutes to upload it. Or download it. Maybe, I don't know. You know what it is? You know what it is, Andre? It's because you're on Xbox, and all of us PlayStation people just had a bigger update because we had more stuff. All those exclusives. Hey, I don't need you to put your 2 cents worth in. Oh, did you see that? I almost didn't make it on that ship. Oh.
I'm about to not make it on that
ship. Zing!
I have the boots, I have the engrams in my vault that I just have a fucking test.
Yeah, Cody, they have, like 5 new emotes, and when you, after the update, when you sign in and you go to your postmaster, they're actually going to give you, like a little box to open, and it has something in it, but chances are you're most likely going to end up getting some kind of armor. Okay. It's random. That's... Oh, you guys didn't take care of any of the knights over here. Oh! What the hell? No, I'm like standing on the plate, like just hanging out, and all of a sudden these knights just run up and are like, "You don't belong here." In that voice, too. Yeah. Take my new sword. Hi-ya.
Ooh, I'm gonna use my taken sword.
Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Yes, my new sword makes karate noises. I know. Best sword ever. Hi-ya. I shall open the portal for you.
Just do it!
I don't have my sword now.
Cody, this emote may take over grieving. Now, I'm not going
to
promise anything.
One.
Yeah. That's what I keep doing.
I was like, definitely gonna get that one.
That's what the motivating everyone is.
That's replacing grieving,
right? It might replace grieving. Are you guys all through?
Alright. He's gonna try to friend request you so that you can invite him again because he hasn't gotten a new
invite.
The do it life. There is no compromise. I agree.
Just do it, Dark. Do it.
All right, Crystal. Ready? All right. I mean, that's all you. That's totally preference. I mean, I personally would say yes, it's worth keeping. But, I mean, I'm gonna die. You know what, Cody? The best part about doing the new emote is that when I do, I can look at my brand new boots that I got from Prison of Elders, and they're boots with the fur. Look at that. Boots with the fur. Alright, I'm done. No. Well, you know what I was, me and Aim were just talking. What'd you do, baby? Hold on. I know, all I need now are some apple bottom jeans. For sure. Bungie, if you're listening, next update, make that shit happen. I'm gonna go left.
Look how I got it, Mom. Mom, look how
what,
I
baby?
Got it.
Cool? I mean, I'm down here on left side. Just do it! Alright, Knight's coming out. Oh shit, Knight's already out. What the hell? Oh wow, they came out early. Yeah, it's down. Yeah, alright, switching left. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was expecting them out earlier, later, and they came out early. Yep, I should have grabbed that ammo.
Mommy, look.
Yeah.
What, baby? I threw my gun up.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I couldn't catch it with two hands.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't.
Your knight's out. I haven't really paid attention, but is it Gogoroth Challenge or Knights?
Look.
Yeah. What, baby? All right, I'm switching left. All right, guys, we're about a couple. All right, guys, we're about halfway. Alright, we have 7 right here, Crystal.
Yep.
Oh, shit. No, he's gone. But I think we have a knight coming down. Alright. Left switching. We have 2 knights headed down on this left side. No! Well, I think you guys only have like 1 or 2 left, right? We might be okay because I think it was the last one. Aim, how many is left? Alright, is someone gonna bring that orb? Wow, that was the messiest, clutchiest totems ever. Actually just gave me 2 320 shells. Couldn't have given me a 335, could ya? I'll stay middle, I guess. Thank you. I try to be, you know? Scrub. You got a what? Oh, that's cool. I got like 3 of those. I'm actually really happy that I kept all my Ingrams for the update because they all were higher than what they would have been. I got like 315s and stuff. That wasn't bad. Oh, yeah, no. I got 315s. Let me see. Hold on. I got a 316 exotic. I got a 316 Hawkmoon. A 316 Dragon's Breath. Bunch of stuff. Yeah, I got some pretty good stuff.
Yeah, I got a
3.0. Nice. You know what it is?
Let's do it!
I don't think that was it.
Ammo run!
I'll see if you can. Oh no!
No! He was too young.
There we go.
And now he's back.
No, they all started it thinking that you said that you were
off the.
You were
off the.
Yeah,
but
no.
Let's start with that.
Hmm.
again. Left side, left side.
Alright, middle.
I think you said middle.
Right,
I need you to get on. Whew.
Yeah, we'll move back. I didn't realize that was a laugh.
Yeah.
I heard middle and right. Right and left.
Yeah, you had it.
The last one. Is it the night thing? No, no. Just glitched.
Right has an adept, and I think and they have acolytes. All right, they should be good. Wait, was your knight down? No, he's not. I see him. Okay. All right. Left jump on.
Middle.
Yep, middle's jumping on. Middle. All right, right side, grab it.
I don't have first
cover. Oh, well, now there's two.
Not bad. Sorry.
It's alright. Alright, we're gonna have to do one more run. But it's taken, so. One bullet left. Oh, I know. It was more me just telling everybody. Alright, left side, all you! You got this, you! No? No. There's an acolyte, two acolyte eyes in the center. Oh. And there's a cursed thrall fucking hitting me. Okay. Yep. You're dead anyway, just chill.
Oh my god, I gave up on Raiden.
Oh my god.
You still doing this?
Yeah, let's just...
Left side.
Left, get on.
Middle.
Where's he at? Oh, it hit the fucking back of Crystal's head. Sorry, no tether. It's okay. Just know you have a really nice tether in the back of your head. He's done.
Nice, guys.
Yeah, no thanks.
Ooh, exotic. Yeah. Oh, and of course you get the fucking exotic.
I think he has one. Let's see what this is. 326 to fire. Okay.
Yeah, I got a... Let's see what my rocket launcher is. 320 rocket launcher. Not bad, not bad. And it means I can take my dark drinker up to a 315. What? Probably still...
Yeah, it'll be 320.
Mm.
It's not 321.
Well, I have the rocket launcher at 320, and I think I'd rather leave that up high right now. And then when I get more stuff, I'll just put it in there.
Might get like 25 right now.
Still not 320, guys. For real, this road to 335 is gonna be long. Well, no, I haven't even hit fucking 320. Stuck at 318.
Oh, really?
You know, the struggle. Funny story, did you see where I spawned? It was on top of you, Crystal. I was standing on your shoulders.
Shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I got a body in
there. Nice. Alright. What?
I don't know. Do they have any warlocks here?
Yes, they brought some back, but I couldn't tell you the names. But it's all stuff that was in year one. Like, yeah. Yeah, we know how to do it the Titan way. Oh shit, it's challenge. Oh. I'll take three. Aim likes to take one. So when he gets back in here, he can do one. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
I think
5 or 6 is easy. You just take it and then run around.
Yeah.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Shit, I need to put the Alchemist Flame in.
Is he not getting...
That's the last exotic I need.
If he's not coming back in, I do have another. But I wanna wait for him to come back. One guy in our clan chat just posted a picture of his downloading update file, and it says he has 99 plus hours left. 5 minutes. That's all it's gonna take.
That's gonna be the...
I'm waiting for him to write me back, and I can tell you. But I have a sixth if we don't get him back. I can't play because the Wi-Fi's on in my house, and we can't turn it off. Okay. I suggested someone, Crystal. Can you add him?
Yeah.
Thanks. And then he comes back. What the fuck? Oh my god, boy. Break you. I don't know, to be honest. He's not answering me about if we need him in here or not, and there he is. What's awesome? No, I don't. What? Oh, it still kept his orb. What is the problem? Remember the attitude? Drop it. You're muting your mic when you do it. Dark's a Titan. Oh yeah. Alright, we get an ammo. Alright. Aim, do you need someone to help you drop the bubble? Did you say your first tether? Check for unstable light. Oh shit, sorry, hold on. Okay, three's got it. There's a bunch of cursed thrall down in the center. Yeah, I was shooting them while you guys were doing that. Hey. I'm not. I need to pop a sim real quick, but you guys can do what you're doing. I'll be there in a sec. Hold on. There's like no ammo on the ground. Oh my god. No, this is only going to give you up to 330. You're going to have to do Prison of Elders in order to get 335, and Court of Oryx to get 335 artifact, I believe. And what? Sure they are. Yeah, I was sitting there shooting him. See? Making ogre eyes like a boss. Like, I hate raiding with you when you're grumpy like that. So annoying. I don't care. There's no reason to be grumpy to everyone else. Like, you can't take that shit out on everyone else just because you're having a bad day. Three has it. Lots of Thrall in the center. Alright.
Oh no. Oh shit.
How'd you die?
I backed up at 50%.
Okay. Because there's a greater chance of you dying over where you're at versus where we were. You could use our nice words. Tether. Right. I'm out. I have been stapled. Three's got it. Good job. There are walls behind us. Let's remember that. Important notes. Thrall and Center. Mm-hmm. Ogre eyes, guys. Ogre eyes. Whew. There we go. Alright. I have a tether if you don't. I have mine, if you don't. I'm gonna go ahead and crystal. I'm gonna shoot mine towards the ground because of the thrall. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's not much thrall. I'll keep mine for a sec. Make sure if you have unstable light to get out. Okay, three has it. It's fine. Just keep yours. Mm-hmm. All right. Taken. Alright guys, let's do it! Yeah, bubbles are up. We're done. You go over there with your unstable lightness. Oh, exotic!
Yes.
I'm excited to see what challenge is gonna be. Let's see. 324. It's not bad. And 322 chest piece. And then the 324 artifact.
Whoa, I just got 325 hair grass.
Mm-hmm.
And then I got 326 regular grass.
Don't you love that?
Oh my god, I'm at 319, people. Oh gosh. I'm right there, I can taste it.
Yeah, I just went up two from I was kind of stuck. Woo woo! What'd you say? Do we know if, like, the fraction pieces are changing, or are they just increasing the light? Because if it's... well, I guess it doesn't matter if it is changing. I could always just take whatever I have and infuse, I guess.